What's up, everybody? As you can see, my hair is a bit crazy today because I'm on my way to the barber, Boys to Men's Hair Studio. There's something I've been wanting to do for many years, and I finally have the guts to do it. You are in for a surprise. Let's go.
Never mind why I'm here. Nothing's gonna be the same. Mom said it over and over. Why?
So this is my barber Zaid. Zaid, say what's up.
Hi there.
If you follow me on Instagram, you'd know he's a very close friend of mine. He's been cutting my hair for, what, 6 years?
Yeah.
About 6 years. I've seen him go from a small shop in a small little mall to a smaller store to now a nice big space. And he has grown tremendously as a business, and I look up to him as an entrepreneur as well. Great guy, treats his people fantastic. But Zaid, what are we doing today?
So we're doing a nice fade.
Okay.
And hair trim with something special.
Are we not giving it away yet?
No.
How many transformations of my head have you done?
Wow, there was a
lot. Over the 6 years.
There was a lot, you can say, from no hair to hair, from no beard to beard.
Correct.
Yeah.
So it's been a big transformation, but this one we're about to do today is by far the biggest.
No, I feel so strange. Dancing ain't really my thing. Midnight freaks me out major. I live real far from a city, but my car's always got some change.
Ooh, I'll introduce you to somebody. Say your name, tell the people who you are.
I'm Hussein.
Hussein? And Hussein is who? Who are you? He's shy now. Hussein is Zaid's son. And Zaid, how old is Hussein?
Hussein is now 13 years old.
He's 13 years old and already cutting hair in the barber. And what, he was cutting from 10 years old already?
Yeah.
Hussein was 10 when he started cutting. Now you'd think that a 10 year old should not be cutting, but it's a skill that he learned. Now Zaid isn't expecting him to become a barber. Zaid isn't expecting him that he must be in the barber shop for the rest of his life. I believe the same thing that he believes, that if you teach children a skill from an early age, it will help them in the future. Now, yes, he might not be a barber, but the customer service he will learn while he's here. The skill of being able to cut hair. Shishkit. If he wants to be a plumber, plumbing doesn't work out. He has the skill of cutting hair, which means he can start a business and he has something to fall back on. But for now, he must bring us coffee in the morning.
Gotta feel. I love playing off my instincts. She loves when I play acoustic. Sex and good music. Babe, tell me about your feelings. You don't act on instinct. We're vibing, so what's the difference? Never mind why I'm here. Nothing's gonna be the same. You know, mom said it over and over, but why do I feel so strange? Strange. In the future, I see you being a nuisance at night in June and in love. Oh, no one was sober. I just want one day. You right, said, okay, I smile, but what if you said no thing? Who will I be loving? Ooh, I just got the feeling. I love playing off my instinct. She loves when I play acoustic, sex and good music. Babe, tell me about your feelings. You don't act on instinct. We're vibing, so what's the difference?
Never mind.
Nothing's gonna be the same.
Nothing.
You know, mom said it over and over, but why do I feel so strange? Strange. Everything in life is inevitable. Your thoughts and actions manifest the future unknown. What are your thoughts on the future? What are your actions? Are you in love? What are your thoughts on the future?